from your back, oh Mandalay.
I remember this song, The Road to Mandalay. I didn't know the road they sing about isn't a road at all. It's a river. This river, the Irrawaddy. This is the road to Mandalay, the glorious, intriguing road to Mandalay. And we're travelling it in luxury. Aboard the RV Paukan. Our starting point's worth a journey alone. Bagan, a vast archaeological treasure trove, over 2,000 temples and pagodas, ours to explore in all kinds of ways. If all this wasn't enough, there's a hidden world of wonders too. Next, we'll climb that mystical mountain, Mount Popa. Steps, 80 monkeys, 8 minutes to recover our breath. For this breathtaking view. All along the way, life beckons from the banks, and often we seize the chance to take a closer look.
les racines de la roche. Ils ont encore comme ça.
Monuments and places of cultural interest keep calling us as well, so off we go, in all kinds of interesting ways. Yes, in Myanmar, it is indeed possible to see a million Buddhas in a single day. One pleasant surprise is the chance we often get to go behind the scenes, to sample everyday life and work. Each day we return fulfilled. And our appetite soon satisfied as well. And still, there's more to look forward to. We never know who's waiting to perform for us on our shipboard stage. An extra special day today, Mandalay. The end of our road, but the start of our friendship with this amazing place. To the welcoming people of this beautiful land, we say thank you. And we thank ourselves as well for the choice we made to take the road to Mandalay.
Bye-bye.